Today, a senior Congress leader, PC Chacko, has said that Gandhis are the first family and nation is obliged to them. This is nothing but psychophancy at its worst. Devkant Barua, before emergency, started saying Indira is India and India is Indira. To regard one family above the nation and regard them as first family is a condemnable psychophancy. From BJP's point of view, first family is the poorest man of the country. The poor families are the first family. That is our priority. But for Congress and psychophant Congress, Gandhi family is the first family. And this Gandhi family has nothing to do with Mahatma Gandhi family. That Gandhi family is different. This is different. And PC Chacko also went further and said that it was because of Panditji's vision that what we are achieving or what Modiji is achieving today, we never disrespect those leaders who are not with us. But truth cannot be sidelined, that he was instrumental in starting this family politics in the Congress. Congress was different. But he brought Indira ji, then she brought Rajiv ji, then Rajiv ji brought, because of circumstances, Sonia ji was brought, and now Rahul ji. So this dynastic politics is what was started by Pandit ji. Let us not forget. And further, the same Indira destroyed the Constitution of India and brought emergency. Even the Kashmir problem, what it is today, is also the legacy which we have inherited from them. And therefore, we want to, this shows the Congress culture of psychophancy. This is the Congress mindset. It can't look beyond a family. And country has moved much ahead of these thoughts. Country is poised for growth. Country wants progress. And country wants sabka saath, sabka vikas. Thank you.